What's up guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna do some full body workout with dumbbells. So without being further ado, let's get started. In case if you guys don't have any dumbbells right now at your home, just because we are going through a rough time, nothing is going great and everything is messed up around us, I can totally understand. But I can assure that you just don't need to get tensed, at least for dumbbells, because I'll tell you some alternatives of dumbbells. So don't go anywhere, keep watching till the end. So if you don't have dumbbells right now, firstly stop thinking and straight go to your kitchen and grab that 10 kg, 15 kg, 20 kg, 25 kg, I mean whatever you have. Grab that sack of grains or pulses or that big or jumbo oil container. Even you can use the crate of water, and you can use filled water bottle as well. As just have faith in me guys, because I have already applied this method of using groceries and all throughout the whole lockdown period guys. It works, it actually works. So go for it. And one more thing that will be great, if you can shift or transfer that weight into a backpack, because that will be much easier for you to use. So back into the topic guys, that why should we add some dumbbells or any kind of weights in our training program? Because dumbbell workouts are an essential part for any kind of strength training program. Weight training strengthens your main muscles, increases metabolism, enhances your lean muscle mass, improves your body balance and challenges your entire body function. So for today I made a list of 6 workouts, and after completing this set, every part of your body is going to wake up guys. For the beginners it will be okay to do 2 to 3 sets, but if you are in advanced stage, at least go for 4 to 5 rounds. You have to do 8 to 12 reps for each one. Take rest 1 minute between your sets. Beginners can increase their rest time if they need to, but it should not be more than 2 to 3 minutes. Why warm-ups are important? A warm-up gradually revs up your cardiovascular system by raising your body temperature and increasing blood flow to your muscles. Warming up may also help to reduce muscle soreness and lessen your risk of injury. Dumbbell goblet squats are a full body movement. It improves posture by strengthening your core, develops your lower body strength as they work your quads, calves, glutes, hamstrings, your arms and your grip strength, because you are holding on to the weight. A well-executed dumbbell row builds your back strong. It also strengthens your shoulders, upper arms, core, and build muscles. The lifter's back should be kept straight throughout the exercise. The amount of weight you are using for the bent over dumbbell row should be moderate until you are confident that your back is strong enough to handle increased weights. And as it strengthens your shoulders, back muscles, arms, and core, these benefits will help you perform a bunch of regular activities with greater ease and less discomfort. You will bend, lift, and carry more effortlessly. The stiff-legged dumbbell deadlift targets your glutes, hamstrings, lower and upper back, as well as the core. Also works the calves, quads, and forearms indirectly. Shoulder presses contribute majorly to building strength in the arms, and if you choose to do standing shoulder press, you will work most of the large muscles in your upper body like chest, shoulders, upper back. Because being upright requires balance, you also engage the muscles in your core, including lower back and abdominals. Dumbbell squat to curl is a compound movement that targets your glutes, hamstrings, calves, outer thighs, quads, biceps, and traps. Incorporating these dynamic compound movements into your routine will help you involve your entire body, building strength, power, and stability. Thrusters help improve coordination, balance, and muscular endurance. They help you gain both upper and lower body strength by working the quadriceps, glutes, and shoulders. It also helps you to develop a strong core. Chest press targets the pectorals, deltoids, triceps, and also works your biceps. Developing the pecs is an aesthetic goal for many people. It's also functional in developing strength and power for sports where you swing a bat, racket, or club. That's all I have for today, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also share with your loved ones for the sake of their fitness, guys. And if you are a true fitness lover, I think your life is incomplete without dumbbells, right? That's why there are the links of my dumbbells in description box. Don't forget to check it out. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys. Keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.